Hello, good morning, all of you. Today, let us learn about Pythagoras theorem. We have proved earlier a criteria theorem. Now, the statement of the theorem is: in a right angle triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. Here, ABC is a triangle. Angle B is 90 degree. It is a right angle triangle, right angled at B. Three sides, AB, BC, AC. The side opposite to, as you know, AC is the hypotenuse, side opposite to 90 degree angle B. So to prove, what we have to write first step, data, what is given here? ABC is a triangle, angle B is 90 degree. What we have to prove here? AC square, hypotenuse square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Construction. Let us draw BD perpendicular to AC at D 90 degree. So BD is perpendicular to AC. Proof. The main part of the theorem. Children, let us prove this theorem in two stages by comparing this ABD triangle with ABC and BDC triangle with ABC. So we have learned in the previous class about similar triangles. Similar triangles, equiangular triangles are similar, and similar triangles, the sides are proportional. By using that property, let us prove this theorem in two stages. First stage, very simple. Compare triangle ABC and triangle ADB, children. So here, angle D is 90 degree. Angle D is 90 degree and angle B is 90 degree. This is given, angle B is given. Angle D we have constructed. So here, angle A is common. Angle A is common, it is given, data. So by construction and data, we can write. So angle A is common, angle D by construction it is 90 degree. Now the remaining angle is ADB is 90 degree. Remaining angle here is ABD. This one angle B is remaining angle in triangle ABD. And then angle ABC, C is the remaining angle. So two angles are equal means third remaining angle will be equal only. So now the two triangles are similar. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADB. Children, now we have to remember the angle A is common. Here angle B is remaining angle. Angle D is 90 degree. Now, angle here, this ABC triangle B is 90 degree. ADB triangle D is 90 degree. So angle B, the sides are proportional. This one corresponding sides are proportional. Opposite to angle B is AC side. Opposite to angle B in this triangle is, angle B in this triangle is AD. Okay, by using that we can write AB by AD. AB by AD is equal to AC by AB. AB, so this angles, remaining angle of this triangle C, opposite to C is AB, Opposite to B is, in this triangle, B is remaining angle AD. Now, 90 degree opposite angle B. Opposite to this angle, 90 degree B is AC. Opposite to this angle, D is AB. We can write like this. So, here, if you can't, you can easily remember this one. This is equation 1. Cross multiply AB into AB, AB square. AD into AC, AC into AD. This is equation 1. Now we have to use the second theory, this one stage. You have to use this triangle ABDC and ABC. And similarly, we can prove this. Compare triangle ABC and BDC. Yeah, similarly, you can write that angle ABC is equal to BDC 90 degree by construction and data. So you can write ACB is a common angle. So therefore, the two triangles are similar. ABC is similar to triangle BDC. So two triangles are similar. You can write their sides are proportional. Here also you can take the common angle. Common angle or this one's remaining angle. You can take opposite sides. You can relate and write ABC by DC is equal to AC by BC. So here this is equation 2. You have to cross multiply BC into BC. BC square is equal to AC into DC. You will get this is equation 2. BC square is equal to AC into DC equation 2. Add the equation 1 and 2. So LHS, LHS, RHS, RHS you have to add. BC square and you will get AB square plus BC square is equal to AC into DC plus AC into DC. So AC is common here, children. Take it out. AC into AD plus DC. But AD plus DC, just see the figure. AD plus DC is equal to, again, AC. Because AD plus DC is equal to AC, you can write in place of AD plus DC, AC, you can write AC into AC, that is AC square. AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. This is the proof of the theorem. Thank you, children.